I almost got that last note. I'm here. I'm done. Those guys at the bar are missing some really good songs. Had an idea. It's the velvet glove. Check me. Oh, wow, what happened? Excellent. Just in time for my song. All right. I should have done it earlier. That sucks, doesn't it? Okay, sorry. We'll keep it going. You guys write, I'm sure you have done this. We've all done it. You write a song and you start out writing what you think is going to be about something, and it turns out to be something else. Well, this is one of those. I went down to New Orleans this year, and I hadn't been down there since Katrina, so I didn't really know what to expect. So
you guys, shut up! Thank you.
We're getting the power of Charlie Feldman and BMI. Thank you, Charlie. So I started out writing about New Orleans, and then it turned out to be about a guy, and maybe it's about New Orleans, and maybe it's about a guy. It's called Ghost Town.
Love's lost, but it can't be found. I'm living in a ghost town. There's a hard, dark star in the sky. Since I give us out of good play, love's lost, but it can't be found. I'm living in a ghost town, not a sympathetic soul around. See the water rising, wind and rain is driving me down. I'm living in a ghost town. We'll be right back.
There's your one twicking guitar solo of the evening right there.